waters, sunshine, and a lot of fish. Welcome to Maldives.
We are here for 3 nights and it's going to be a lot of fun.
Maldives wasn't the last flight of the journey. Confused? Let me tell you. So our lovely resort host met us at the Male International Airport and quickly checked us in for our another flight. Yes, we had another flight to catch, but this time it's a seaplane. So after a quick ride to the seaplane terminal and a quick COVID test, we were welcomed at our resort's private lounge.
Wow, it looks so nice and we also have some treats.
All right, I think it's time to board now. We should rush.
One of the highlights of visiting the Maldives is getting to your resort via seaplane. Sounds pretty cool, right? This is something unique to the Maldives and will probably be the most picturesque in your life.
All ready to take the seaplane now.
Safety features, we have 5 emergency seats on board. Thank you, enjoy the flight.
And hey, by the way, seaplane transfers are not cheap, but they are totally worth it. So buckle up, relax, get your cameras ready because you are about to experience one of the world's most scenic flights. So it took us about half an hour to get to our resort and honestly, not sure if my camera did any justice to this view. It literally looked like something that you see in the glossy travel brochures. So unreal and stunning, an experience I'll never forget.
We have reached.
And then we met our host who checked us in and ran us through everything we needed to know about the island, the resort, and most importantly, our all-inclusive package. And I have to tell you, just after stepping on the island, it felt like I was living in a screensaver. Every direction you look, it's so beautiful, it hurts your eyes a little. So we are staying at Lux and I'm super excited to see this property and our room. I'm sure you're excited as well, so come on in. You'll be mesmerized. Welcome to our romantic pool villa. I just wanted to show you how it looks from outside before we go inside. And it might look a little small, but guys, trust me, it's huge. Come on in. Well, no room tour starts without champagne. So let me not just pour it right here because there is a very special place where I want to open this bottle. So come in. This is our room. A place to lounge and our bed is right here. Whoa! And there is a section here. Well, this is the washroom. Can you imagine? Washroom just here, but so convenient. And we also have an outdoor area, which I am super excited to show you. So let's take the champagne outside. And we are at our outdoor area, which is the best part of this room. So if you're in Maldives and you're not staying at an overwater villa like this, your experience won't be worth it. Even if it's for one night, you have to have an experience like this. We have a pool right here, infinity pool, just facing the Indian Ocean. Wow. It couldn't get better than this, for sure. Let's pop the champagne. Whoa. Woo! Yeah. I'm so happy to be here at Lux. This is such a beautiful property. And hey, you can't miss this spot as well. Such an amazing place to chill and lounge. Later that evening, we just relaxed in our villa and had a good night's sleep. And the next morning, what a view to wake up to. It was literally a pinch me moment every day. Waking up in Maldives is idyllic as is, but when your day begins in a magnificent water villa with a stunning view of the sea, it's heavenly. I'd seriously love to wake up with this view every morning. I mean, who wouldn't, right? It's definitely one of those bucket list items you must check off. Oh, you know what's a mandatory thing to do when you have your own private pool? You dip in the first thing every morning.
How can I miss out? I want to take a quick dip as well.
Morning, starting my morning in the pool, but now it's time to get ready because we have to go for breakfast.
So for breakfast we have two options. There's East Market and also Mix. These are like two big restaurants and they have a huge spread of breakfast. It's a breakfast buffet, so we are going to Mix right now. So let's go. We'll have to take a buggy because it's a long stretch. We have to go to the other end, which is like about 1 kilometer, and might as just walk. Let's just take this. Hungry?
Yeah, I'm literally starving.
So these are all the beach villas this side, and it's a long stretch. I think I need to get a bike for sure to explore around. Thank you.
Oh, there's sand as well. We're going to enjoy breakfast on the sand. I always get excited for breakfast buffets. And let's start with some sweet stuff. Definitely having waffles. They have some South Indian as well, dosa, sambar. But I think I'm just going to skip this for today. Maybe tomorrow.
Badly wanted coffee.
And guys, the breakfast buffet was out of the ordinary. It was an endless spread of just about anything else you could fit on a table. And I have to make a confession here, I did refill my plate twice or maybe thrice. Also, I loved that the tables were set out on the beach so we could enjoy the sand between our toes as we enjoyed our meals. And guys, gone are the days of boring continental breakfast every day. At Lux, we even said good morning with hot, fried, steamed Asian breakfast buffet at East Market. It was a stunning overwater Asian market-inspired restaurant and had spectacular views of the turquoise waters.
Dim sum for breakfast, why not?
And here, the breakfast wasn't just avocado on toast. There were dumplings, noodles, stir fries, and basically anything you could possibly want for breakfast.
She's pouring fresh kombucha.
I'm sure seeing all this, you probably have a good idea about how extensive the breakfast choice was. Because of that, our breakfasts were long and lazy. Probably one of the best breakfast spreads I've ever seen.
It's important to fill yourself up in the morning. Very good.
Just next to Mix, where we had our breakfast, we have Belly Pool and Bar, where we are going to chill in the afternoon. Since our stomach is all full, we had a good hearty breakfast. It's time to have some cocktails. Let's go. Woo! Pop, 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 julep. Pop, 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 julep. Pop, 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 julep. Pop, 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 pop. So excited because they have espresso martini, my favorite cocktail. Finally, we got a day bed. Relax. So guys, the plan for today is we are just chilling at the pool, Belly Pool and Bar. Whoa, freaking shit. I spilled my drink. Well, after this, we will be going for a sunset cruise, which is going to be super amazing. This is our second time here and I'm still not over this place.
Me too. I haven't seen this side of Maldives. It's so beautiful and the resort is massive, guys. It's 2 kilometers if you want to just take...
2 kilometers stretch. We just feel that 3 nights aren't enough.
Yeah. Right?
There's so much to explore. But we're just trying to make the best use of it. Let's take it up in the pool.
Yep.
One more time.
I'm gonna go first. Wow, it feels so nice.
You can't get over the cocktails. I know a lot of people relate Maldives with just honeymoon, and guys, this is my second time here, so I can really tell you this is a place where you can just unwind from the hustle and bustle and just relax. And that's exactly what I'm doing before heading back to Toronto. Look at the clear sky, ocean right in front of me. You can't really ask for more.
Checking out the menu, time for lunch.
I'm gonna have fish and chips. What about you?
Chicken burger.
Let's order some food now. So we have ordered chicken burger and fish and chips. Ooh, it looks tasty.
The food is actually top notch. Even if you're on the island, the food is amazing. You don't feel that you're on an island.
Yummy crispy fish. And now it's time to take the sunset cruise. Let's go. So it's time to hop on a traditional Maldivian dhoni boat to witness a spectacular sunset over the sparkling Indian Ocean. Let's actually go upstairs.
Yeah, let's go upstairs. Check it out. Wow, it's beautiful upstairs.
Yeah. So this is a 1 hour ride and we're on the upper deck here. That's a resort. Wow. The sunsets in the Maldives are literally like no others. Watching from the beach as the crisp blue sky turns golden is something to behold. However, the experience is all the more enjoyable to witness it from the ocean.
Thank you.
I actually want to skip this sunset cruise because I want to chill at the resort. But guys, it's totally worth it. It's so relaxing. I can't even tell you.
Definitely need to experience this.
For sure.
It's really worth it.
Yeah, I can't agree more.
It's absolutely a breathtaking experience that I would highly recommend, especially for couples, because it's so peaceful and romantic to watch the hue of colors spreading across the sky.
Guys, this is actually unreal.
Rainy days don't seem so wet.
Wondering what plans? We might go to East Bar and then have a dinner and call it a night. We have fun plans for tomorrow. We are doing whale excursion, which Saransh will be doing. I can't swim, so I'm not the one. But I'll try snorkeling or kayaking, we'll see. But stay tuned for tomorrow. There's going to be a lot more activities coming up.
From the moment that we met, you were away.
Sad that it's over, but we are back at our resort. There's no better way to end the day on an island than by setting sail into the sunset. Definitely a must do. Let's get a couple of drinks at East Bar.
Time for some evening drinks. Yeah! Woo! This is so cool. So
look
nice.
At this.
Wow.
Also, you can see the ocean here.
And also a lot of fish. I actually saw a baby shark. Wow. Wow. I really need to snorkel here. And you don't even have to go anywhere. It's all around a resort.
Yes.
So tomorrow I'm gonna snorkel and show you guys some amazing marine life. That's a promise.
I want to show you something. If you come here, look out for a black door like this. I'll show you what's inside. And then there's another one. Welcome.
Woo! Welcome to the washroom. I can't believe this is a washroom. It is better than sitting outside.
No, it is not. Come
it
on.
Is.
Give us a tour.
Yep, I'm going to give you a tour. This is a wash basin. And this is the place where you do your...
There's a photo booth. Like literally there's a green screen like, here. Enter the voucher code.
Yep.
We can choose different backgrounds here. Ready?
Yep.
And we got a printout here.
That's so cool. Wow.
Look at this as well. Ocean.
Espresso.
Thank you. just going to enjoy this before we head to our dinner. Wow, I've never had an experience like this. Like literally, guys, can you imagine baby sharks right here? Wow, this is totally unreal. There's not just one, two, or three, but so many. Look at this. Food, food, and some more food. I'm just going to have my dinner and I'll see you tomorrow. Good night. All right, just when you thought it was over, it's not. I still have to give you a resort tour, so wait for it. And I'm sure you're really excited to see the gigantic whale shark. So stay tuned for all that, because I'll be taking you along with me for some epic adventures, lots of dancing, lots of food, and a lot more in this paradise, Maldives.
You saw the shark? Yeah. Are you scared?
Yeah, a little bit. I don't know why, but I have this anxiety.
And guys, I've really put my heart and soul into this video, so I really hope you guys like it. Also, don't forget to subscribe to my channel and make sure to hit the bell icon to turn the notifications on so that you are notified when part 2 goes live. And I'll see you in the next one. Bye.